vacation.
We all need rest.
You sure do. You work too much.
There are rumors about a lost Garden of Eden, found under a glass ceiling, somewhere on Old Mound Street.
Hakon.
You're a better climber than one crazy girl I used to know. She was something. She even wanted to climb the tallest building in the city, the VNC Tower.
Was she one of your wives?
Almost. Too hot-tempered, even for my tastes.
What about this passage to the center?
Right. Look, from this roof you can clearly see the Peacekeeper's base.
Wait, you brought me here to take a look at the Peacekeepers?
The PK are your ticket to the center. I told you, the only way to get there is through the metro tunnels. I'll go inside and draw their attention away from the platform. Then you enter the metro technical station. There's an airlock there. We'll take it together to the central loop.
We can't just ask them to let me through?
No chance. Right now, each new face they see belongs to a suspect in their commander's murder. They know me. I trade with them sometimes. I deliver lamps from the girls, or goods from Dark Zones. There might be a few infected there. Nothing a pilgrim can't handle, though. When you get to the main station, let me know. Now you better get some sleep. You'll head out at night, when there's less infected in the tunnels.
Thank you.
Huh? I got it. There's a creature I haven't seen before.
What does it look like?
Not a big one. Extremely fast.
Probably a bolter. You can find some interesting stuff on them. But catching one requires serious hunting skills. Now is not the best time for this, Aiden. Head for the tunnels.
Yeah. Yeah.
through the vent, and you'll see how to get to the main station.
Got to the flare.
Look around. The technical tunnel to the main station should be well lit. I've already lured the guards upstairs. I'll chat them up while you get inside.
Thank you.
Inside.
Five packs. Think about it, and I'll be right back.
I'm on the platform.
Open the airlock. I'll be there in a second.
Where did he come from?
He was wandering through the tunnels. Fucking bizarre riffraff.
More like a renegade spy.
Doesn't look like a renegade.
He's awake. What were you doing at our base?
I'm only trying to get to the city center.
The center? The tunnel's gonna be closed until you hand over Lucas's killers. Bizarre scum.
How is it that you lot saw nothing, heard nothing, and you managed to forget about the ban on passage? Maybe we'll start punishing you by cutting off your hands. That would improve your memory, huh? What were you doing 4 days ago?
I'm a pilgrim. 4 days ago, I was 100 kilometers away.
Enough, Anderson. We need the truth, and you won't get it through coercion.
But Commander
Lucas is dead, and now I'm in command. You've read the reports? A pilgrim appeared in the bazaar yesterday. Looks like he's not lying. Leave us, Sergeant. I want to talk to him alone. Where did you come from?
From Crossdale River.
That's over 1,500 kilometers from here.
It's actually more than 2,000. The freeway bridge has collapsed. There are no straight paths.
And you've managed to make it so far away. Impressive. What's it like out there these days?
What's it like outside the walls? You never know where danger's gonna come from. Always new territories, new threats.
And you came here to take shelter?
I came here because I'm looking for someone. And a lot of people are said to have survived in Villador.
You're looking for someone? Maybe I can help you, but not for free.
I'm used to trading. What do you need?
No nonsense. That's good. The tunnel will be closed until I find our commander's murderer. Commander Lucas. His body was found in the bazaar. Horribly mutilated. The people of the bazaar aren't making this easy. They're proud and loyal. They refuse to turn anyone in. but Command has lost its patience. I have orders from the top, Pilgrim. If the inhabitants of Old Villador continue to revolt, our army will come here and burn the bazaar to the ground. Now, I'd rather avoid that.
And what do you need from me?
Lucas had a weapon. A rare set of brass knuckles called the Lazarus. This is the key to finding the killer. If you learn anything about the Lazarus, tell me, and I will most certainly return the favor. It's worth a lot, and we didn't find it on his body. I think someone from the bazaar may have appropriated it.
So if I find that weapon, you'll let me through to the center?
It's not that easy. Villador suffered much. First, it was isolated from the outside world because of infection. Then the walls became its salvation.
Fucking hell, shut up, you're good.
Learned not to trust easily.
It's...
I won't open the passage until I've caught the killer. But if you can find the Lazarus, I'll remember that. You'll be the first one through, once justice is done.
Sounds as if I have no other choice. I'll try.
Look around. Ask people. And don't come back empty-handed. Good luck.
I haven't seen a uniform like yours before.
I'm a carrier.
A carrier? What's that?
I belong to the Carrier's Guild. I'm one of many.
If there are so many of you, why haven't I seen your uniform before?
We're discreet. We're entrusted with valuable information, and therefore keep a low profile.
Now your profile isn't so low right now.
Indeed. Our headquarters are located in the center, and the only passage right now goes through the subway tunnels. The Peacekeepers control the passage and aren't letting anyone in or out of the center right now. Until they do, I'm stranded.
That sucks, especially since I'm in need of some information.
I can't help you. We have a strict code of confidentiality. Only our guildmaster would be authorized to share information.
And then he's the one I should talk to. Any other ways I can get into the center?
Not that I'm aware of. On the surface, the border of the center is a no-man's land. It was devastated in a chemical attack, cutting this district off from the center. The air and ground are poison. Only the most freakish of monsters can survive there.
Damn. Well, I'll have to find a way. Somehow.
Good luck.
Hey, Hakon. Are you there?
Aiden, buddy. Good you're alive.
Yeah? I got caught and questioned.
Good. They didn't kill you. Meet me outside.
It's high time Command deals with the water issue. We need to take the water tower back.
You must help us. Otherwise, there will be a rebellion.
Help us in the investigation. We'll help you with the
Come on, tell me all about. What did they want from you?
Aider said he might let me through to the center, if I help him.
What?
What are you supposed to help him with?
He wants me to find Lucas's weapon, the Lazarus. Went missing from the crime scene. He believes finding it will help find the killer.
The Lazarus, huh? Fancy set of brass knuckles, right? I know a guy who trades stolen goods and other shit he gets from thieves.
A fence?
Part-time fence, full-time scammer. An artless one, too. He's got half the city after him for death. If anyone in Villador is fool enough to buy a peacekeeper weapon, it would be him.
What's his name?
Hubert Cabazos, also known as Half-Ass Hubie. Every day he sets up shop in the nearby windmill and waits for customers. Probably selling booze and weed to the PKs. If you want to find the Lazarus, talk with Hubie. I'll chase down some other leads.
Okay, let's keep in touch. Hubert?
Nah, not me. I'm waiting for Hubie too, so get in line.
Got it. You know when he'll be here?
Maybe in an hour, maybe two. You never know with old half-assed. That said, he's got the best moonshine. So, worth the wait.
Nothing to do but wait, I guess. Hey, you Hubert?
Who's asking?
A customer. I want to buy something.
Hey, you're that stranger they wanted to hang, aren't you? Hey, Hubie, you got a special customer. It's that pilgrim from the bazaar.
Wait, I just want to buy something. So, that was Hubie, wasn't it?
Yep. Apparently had an urgent appointment with another customer. Shouldn't you be chasing...
Yeah, sure. Hakon, he's running away.
Nah, sounds like Hubie. Oh, wait a sec. I see him. Asshole's running to the northeast. Sir Aiden, you almost got him.
Hakon, he's not here.
Impossible. I saw him right there. That little weasel must be hiding. Look around. Oh, wait, I see him.
Let's show him who's messing with him.
Commander was killed by anyone from the Bazaar.
Who else would want him dead?
Fuck knows. Lucas was a real hard ass. Didn't take shit from anyone.
Ah, damn. Lost him. But he's got to be on that rooftop, Aiden. Find him.
Last thing in the water. Should have done this weeks ago.
Gilbert! I just want to talk!
Punching your ticket, asshole.
I don't know anything.
About what? I haven't asked you anything yet.
I don't know anything about anything, I swear.
I'm told that you're a fence,
A fence? No way. A reseller, maybe, but...
I'm looking for the Lazarus. Yeah, it used to belong to Lucas, the late PK commander. And don't try to tell me you don't know who Lucas is.
Well, then I won't.
You know anything about the Lazarus?
Are you kidding me? Even if I'd been offered those brass knuckles, I would have refused. I'm not an idiot. That weapon is way too hot.
How did you know the Lazarus is a set of brass knuckles, I didn't say that.
Come on. Everyone knew about Lucas's little love glove. He was always showing it off. If anyone thought I had him, they might also think I killed Lucas. Which is bullshit.
Yeah, but someone tried to sell it to you, right?
I told you, I... Okay, fine. Maybe someone did, but I can't say who. Client confidentiality.
Stop fucking around. Tell me, or I...
Her name is Maya. I met her in the tenement building at Meatpacking Square, near the old butcher shop. But I don't know anything else. Leave me alone. It overlooks some army barracks or some shit.
All right, I can find that. Hey, Hakon. Hubert said someone tried to sell him the Lazarus. Do you know Amaya?
No. Strange, because I thought I knew all the women here.
I'm headed to Meatpacking Square.
Meatpacking Square. It's a fucked up place. There are some barracks there. The army set up in 23 when shit went south.
She's supposed to be in one of the buildings that overlook them.
Okay. Stay in touch, bro.
Just let me go. It's easy.
Inhibitor container detected. Inhibitor container detected. Inhibitor container detected. Inhibitor container detected. Inhibitor container detected.
Ooh!
Word on the rooftop is that water stocks are almost depleted. Got a bad season coming.
Shithole indeed. Thank you.
been all day?
I was cleaning out this one place.
And? Is it worth it?
Not a few little things. I'll show you later.
Thank you.
nearby. Inhibitor container detected.
Can you believe that?
I'm over this.
Yeah.
Forget about it. Gotta stick together.
Inhibitor container nearby.
Yeah.
Inhibitor container detected.
I'm begging you! No, no, no!
What's going on?
I'm playing Princess in the Tower, can't you see? What do you think's going on here? You want to play Prince and help me out?
Yeah, sure, why not? Sounds like fun.
No, wait. My wonderful Timur will set me free. He just needs to know that my brother has locked me in here and won't let me go. Can you let him know I need to be rescued?
And where can I find this wonderful Timur?
Well, tonight, Timur, my brother Loen, and a group of survivors are supposed to clear out the infected from the condo building north of here, on Richmond Crescent. It'll be our new home, and it will be one day. I tried to reach Timur on his radio, but can't. Please tell him to contact me. He loves me, you know? He'll free me and we'll be together, despite my brother's disapproval.
Very well.
Wait here till night falls.
Things?
Anybody else see that?
Do we have here?
What's going on?
Wait now.
How'd that happen?
The fuck is that?
Everybody shut up.
The fuck is that? Need to come here,
asshole. I don't think you got the balls.
What are you gonna do?
Take their fucker down! Take here!
Piece of shit. Just a goddamn second.
Oh, God.
How you like it now, jackass?
Yeah.
You're dead. No escape now. Come on, this asshole. I got something for you.
No mercy. Gotcha.
Thank you. Thank you. Hmm.